fries prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full. No biggie. You can always tweak the rules a bit. Get out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Run, Sam, run!
Thank you.
Thanks for that, Sam.
That was amazing, Sam. I don't know how you managed to pull that off. If only we all had your talents. Well.
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Still got it.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
for keeping up.
Why can't you do it?
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say anymore. Look, man. You need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. You make me. All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose, Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe. Sis? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Lingen. Hakna.
Thanks to you, Edgenot City is finally within reach. And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiral Network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream. Wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. Given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside. Anyway.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Ooh, looking for this? Surprise. Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue. You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, sir.
It's because we're partners.
Partners? Sam, a BB's a tool, not a human being. Bridge, yes. BB, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware. Becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment. To put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this will work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? You'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start again! And this is why I hate these things. Sam. I was already filthy from my trip through the beach. But now your BB has added insult to injury. spying us in here. It's just you and me. No audio records of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BP experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president. Documents were shredded. BP technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret on the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the Cairo network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
What's Die Hardman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might, since you two go further back.
He was already wearing the mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Ryan, sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching. Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we it's our only doom. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further. Case in point, Emily's informed us a massive region crawling with BT. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a... So your first priority is to help. And since he's on site...
Sam. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the... That's to bolster the connection between BB-28. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to facilitate that process. We need to quite literally put some distance. Keep it here while we... If everything goes to plan...
Fortunately, we want to integrate this region, so build relationships. It's not easy to make a home, even so. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who probably don't think for a second you'll have to earn them. Another thing, you'll be making run. That will vastly diminish. So keep your eyes and ears.
Thank you.
time. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Sam? Yuri? Calling you. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place. We're whole again. Forever and all. We still speak. I shouldn't have any trouble.
You back with...
It's not about... It's about what she... And why shouldn't we help? We're all connected.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
It ensures more people get the medical attention they require. Thank you for that. I might not be as young as I once was, but... Oh, by the way, you're more than welcome. Your deliveries have saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved, which in the long run means even more. Please, don't get.
I see you've put another shelter on. Chiral levels are increased. As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to hear the up. There should be no need for a di- We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say that the- all that remains is to continue expanding the- Keep it up, Sam.
Good work. New order of it. weapons detected. All weapons decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thanks, Sam. Mountain. And now, sorry, just know, you know.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Beginning scan.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Current restrictions lifted. verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
I hear you're the one to talk to about... Is it? I want to share my research with everyone. Let's make... Very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears... Its affinity with the other side is growing strong. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as... I know it's tough out there without a BB. But you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-20...
Sam... Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the... Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Deliver.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot. Thank you for your contribution. Deploying autonomous
I say, I don't know what I did to deserve such kindness.
That's sweet of you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
you for your contribution. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Thank you. restrictions lifted. Construction complete.
construction complete.
You don't even know. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Thank you.
connection to a link. Construction complete. Bridges ID. Weapons restrictions lifted.
thirsty.
Restrictions lifted. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
You're the best, Sam. I owe you. Come back in.
Good work.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Remembered.
Good work. New order of it.
Updated. Time limit set.
Thanks.
Weapons restrictions listed. Thank you.
pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, that spot is too close to an existing structure. If you want to build a new one, you need to do so outside the sensor ring.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Understand. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine. She's feeling better already. But I'm not kidding myself. Even if they did work that fast, the doctor said she needs a lot more than antibiotics. She's carrying our child. I want her looked at as soon as possible. Please, I need you to go to the doctor for me. He's got some kind of machine. Thinks it might help. I couldn't make out the details. Damn connection kept dropping it. But someone need take anything you need from that shelf.
Good work. New order of it.
Clients requested that you complete this. In other words, keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you'll need to choose carefully from the... Now, the clock won't start until you set it. So...
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, and I want you to move hell and earth to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Mm-hmm.
Sam, access the delivery terminal.
Clear. Weapons detection.
The Mountaineer. I hope the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the sick and infection. Even now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and if you can. The term had future. It sure. Oh, and.
Weapons restrictions lifted.